Hey everyone, and welcome back to Mario Rabbids Kingdom Battle. Now, last time, it was a pretty long episode, and you're kinda gonna have to get used to that for the rest of this let's play, because I want to finish up this game. I mean, I know I'm aware that there's a DLC that I have to do before the Donkey Kong DLC, and then I'm aware I have to redo the levels for something. But you're gonna have to kinda get used to seeing long episodes like this until I'm done with this game. Because I want to finish it up before the Donkey Kong DLC is released. The DLC, a game, and this is a game that should have been done a while ago. I mean, I started the Let's Play December, and it's been continuing ever since, December. It should have been done ever since maybe April or May, since May is when I started up the Lava World. And given that this is the final level, I should have been done with it by now. But I've been working on other Let's Plays of... I've been just working on other episodes of Donkey Kong and Hyrule Warriors. I am taking a break from those games. I know I have about 4 episodes I need to release of Hyrule Warriors that are already pre-recorded, but I am currently taking a break from those Let's Plays to finish this up. So all I have to say now is make sure to like, subscribe, and share this with your friends, and without further ado, we can start off, and we see Spawny in its natural habitat, and why does that look like a Pokemon? Why is there a Pokemon? Oh, and we actually leave the lava factory. And that thing just ate Spawny. Bowser's castle's all the way over there. And here comes Bowser. I hope you're happy. Are you kind of, because you let him get away. I don't think he was happy with you. I mean, you kind of abused him and had him be your, thing. And had him and used him as your weapon. You even used him as fuel for your boss. What's Bowser gonna say when he comes home and finds a giant energy dragon hanging out in this castle? Are you implying that he's gonna be the final boss? Yep. I don't see nothing on your phone. Also, your phone isn't even moving with your clown car. Now it's moving. Well, you're gonna have to eventually pay for that, because now you just threw it in the lava. You just threw it in the lava field. I mean, the lava fall. How can I help you after what you've done to us? Mm-hmm. Yep, it's taken its own form. Yep, we must stop it. If it's the last thing we do. So what's our main objective? Defeat all. Defeat all of them. It looks kind of simple. Thank you. Let me just send out the sentry right away. It'll still attack. It won't move whether, regardless on who I decide to attack. So let me kill all three of you. Oh, you're dead. Oh. Oh no. Not smashers. Smashers are my least favorite enemy. Thanks to this game, I kind of hate smashers now. Oh, and I should have equipped that. But he's not only gonna damage them, but he's also gonna kill me. Not only will he try to kill me, but he's also going to attack them. Oh no, not Yoshi. That went right through him. And you're dead. I wish we could heal teammates that have fallen. Oh, and there's a Valkyrie over there. That's not gonna work. You're dead. Almost. You know what? Let's just restart, because nothing went right with that attempt. I'm going to keep Yoshi. And I'm probably gonna use Rapid Mario because he can get a lot of damage done. And I can do this to all of them. All the bucklers over here. And then I'm going to attack all of you. I'm going to make sure all of you are over here. That way I can attack all of you from behind. Wait. First, let's do this. And then I'm going to add on the effect. If it's possible. And then I'm going to freeze them. Well, one's dead. Now I just need to kill the other one. Oh no, don't kill him. I should have used Peach instead. I should have got Peach instead of him. Oh. And you should be dead. Okay, now they both are fine. Oh, and no one can attack either. You know what? Yoshi isn't really working. Yoshi isn't really working well for this battle. And who should I change it to? Maybe. You know what, I'm gonna give Yoshi one more chance. I'm just changing up to Rabbit Luigi. I should have gave him a vampire dash. I'm just gonna give Yoshi one more chance. And this time change up the strategy and maybe save the big enemies for last and get the ones over here. Because so far I've been attacking the other enemies and not really paying attention to the ones up here. Dead. Oh, almost.
Yeah, Mario time!
Kind of helped him. They're kind of helping me. And you just messed it up. I need you to die. I need all of you here to die. And then... Oh. Okay, that worked. Then I'm gonna kill you. Okay. The enemies over there are still distracted. None of them have came up here except probably one. I should have sent him here. And all of them might get damaged. Then I'm gonna kill you. You're the only one left. But now they're gonna attack. And he went over there now. He's clear from the effects now. then I can start attacking you guys. So far, the big enemies are probably the worst ones. Oh. You saw me from all the way over there. Okay, I wonder what the freeze effect even does. Does it give them an extra chance to attack? Or does it just do random things? Now I can attack you. And Mario is dead. Now I can kill you. None of the big enemies seem. But then I'm gonna end up killing all three of you. One of you. The other two are on. Next thing I'm gonna do is use my bazooka. Oh no, he's gonna get to Yoshi. Now he can't attack him. But at least I killed him. Almost. But now you're dead. Let me activate the shield. Okay, so far the bucklers are the ones alive. The only things that are alive now are the Buckner. Here and kill the one of the bucklers over here. The next thing I can do is kill you. Oh, I should have used my Sing. I should have upgraded him and then attacked. Now I can go back down. So far the strategy is going as planned. Let the enemy attack this time. Go up here and oh, I should have upgraded him. I should have upgraded him and then attacked. But he's dead. I'm pretty sure that's not the only battle here. I'm pretty sure that's not the only thing I have to do here. Somehow I knew that wasn't the only battle. But... what? Wario and Waluigi. Well, it's the Wario Bros. I'm assuming they're bosses. I'm assuming they're probably bosses. I don't really understand, what does the ice effect do? They both got attacked at the same time. Also, why is Waluigi the strong one and Wario the weak one? Shouldn't it be the opposite? Well, one's already dead anyway. One of my teammates are dead anyway, so... I can finally kill you. So one of them acts like a smasher. The other one acts as a, Valkyrie. Okay, he's stuck, so he can't attack. I'm assuming once I kill them, then I'm done. And so far, the strategy isn't going well. Because two of my teammates are now dead. Yoshi is the only one I need to, I need to make sure Yoshi is safe. Well, now I made him angry and now he's down here. Yoshi is dead. He's dead. Yoshi is dead. I'm assuming if I just defeat them, the battle is finished. No, defeat all. I have to defeat both of them. Then I don't think Yoshi's gonna be... I think I should take Yoshi out. Yeah. No. I should probably use... those peaches. That way I can have a double heal. First, let me send out the sentry to kill both of them. Almost. Oh, and unlike any other smasher, he can actually attack. He actually has a little more range than I thought. Then I'm gonna... Of course it misses. And then... Peach is probably dead. This is probably the worst strategy I have ever came up with. Yep, this is probably the worst strategy because I just got them over there.
Huh?
Hold on, I might need to look up a guide. Alright. This is probably the best strategy I have came up with. And now I think it might be finished. I think I might complete the level now. Even though I might also get Mario hurt. I think I beat the level. I have finally beat the stage. But they're in temporary retreat. They're not dead yet. They may have gone away, but they're not dead. Now we can finally enter Bowser's castle. I don't really care about upgrades or anything. I'm just trying to focus on finishing this game in a full episode. There was another thief over here. But we can get in there. To get over there. We got the thing for Wario. What about Waluigi? Castle guards. So this must be the final level before the boss. The main boss, actually. It means I must be getting close. They even use that puzzle from World 2. Somehow I must find a way to push it down there. I got it. All right, let's get it down here.
Yes!
Oh.
And hold on. All right, sorry about that. I just had to fix something. Oh, and that's the start. I was going the wrong way. Thank you. Finally. Okay. Now we can get into the battle. What do I have to do? Defeat all of them. So far it's just Hopper and two Bucklers. So let me just take out the weak enemies, as always. Sorry if there's no commentary for this part. I am trying to focus because I want to finish this in the this will be the rest of the episode. I will be finishing all this in a full episode. Right. big enemies. I will be trying to finish this up in a full episode. And he healed. Alright, so I'm gonna go down here. And finish off this remaining Buckner. Wait, there's another one up there. I forgot. Well, so far there's only three more enemies left, which is good. I have a decent strategy. Need to do this. And then I'm gonna have to kill him. Oh, and now all that's left is the supporter. All that's left is a supporter. Oh, he's not dead. Alright, go down here and... You're dead. That was the battle. And I'm assuming there's one more, because there's usually at least two. Until I'm done. Oh, I need the green. I need it on the red. But I need one of them on yellow. Wait. I could have gone back. Of course, I forget. But somehow I need the other one to be yellow. I think I just messed it up. I think I have just messed it up. Then I can't go back. Now I need to find a way to get the yellow over there. I need so much. So far I need yellow, green, and red. That one's on green. I need one of them to be on. Hold on. I might end up having to find this out off camera. I'm probably gonna end off this episode here because I'm a bit too tired right now. So I'm ending off the episode here. I was planning to make this the finale, but maybe next episode might be the finale. So I'm ending off the episode here, and if you enjoyed this video and it's the first one you've seen, please make sure to like, subscribe, and share this with your friends. I hope you enjoyed, and thanks for watching.